Hi student, myself Yuvendra sir. In the previous video we see the shapes. In the shapes we see the triangle, rectangle, circle and square. In the next video, in this video we see the chapter number 2, numbers from 1 to 9. First we see standard first subject maths, chapter 2, numbers from 1 to 9. In the numbers from 1 to 9 we see the as many as same numbers from different times. So see in the first picture, all of you open your textbook page number 21 and see the page number 21. In the first picture we see the cats and mice. So see here, in there are five cats and five mice are there. So first, how many cats you count? 1 2 3 4 5. How many cats? 5 cats. All of you see, I will count again. 1 2 3 4 5 cats. And next one we see mice. How many mice we count? 1 2 3 4 5. How many mice? 5. So both are same, 5 cats and 5 mice. All of you understand? How many cats? 5 cats. And how many mice? 5 mice. So next one we see, who is this? This is the rabbit. And what is this? This is a carrot. You know, the rabbit have like a carrot very much. So see, how many rabbits are there? So see, we count 1, 2, 3. How many rabbits? 3 rabbits. So count another. Count again. 1, 2, 3. 3 rabbits. Next we count carrots. Okay. 1, 2, 3. How many carrots? 3 carrots. So both rabbits and carrots, the number are same. How many carrots number? 3 numbers. How many rabbits number? 3 numbers. So both are the numbers are same. Their carrots are 3 and rabbits are 3. Next we see the shirts and pants. In the different festivals we wearing the different types of shirts, pants, wearing the kurtas. There are different in the festivals we wearing. Okay. So first we count the shirt and after that we count the pants. Okay. First, okay, tell me the how many shirts? Okay. How many shirts? 4 shirts. Okay, we count the 1, 2, 3, 4. How many shirts? 4 shirts. Okay, next we count pants. Okay, how many pants? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 jean pants and 4 shirts. All of you understand how many shirts and jean pants? Very good. So next we see, okay, what is this? You use it in your class. You write the pencil. In a, by mistake you write the wrong one. That time you use the eraser. That's mean this is the eraser. And you use the pencil. This is the pencil. Okay, understand? This is the eraser and this is the pencil. Understand all of you? Okay, so how many pencils and how many erasers we count here? Okay. So first I will count the erasers. So we count erasers. Okay. How many erasers? 5 erasers. So we count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many erasers? 5 erasers. And how many pencils? So see here, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 pencils. 5 erasers and 5 pencils. As many as, it's meaning 5 erasers and 5 pencils. This is the numbers. So 5 erasers and 5 pencils, the numbers are same numbers. As many as. So next, okay, this is the shoes and socks. You come to school, that time you, these shoes and socks you wear it. Okay, so see here, how many shoes and socks? So first we shoe, see the shoe. Okay, 1, 2, 3 and 4. How many shoes? 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, and how many socks? So see here, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 shoes and 4 socks. Okay, so in the first picture, how many cats and myself. In the first picture, we see the five cats and five mice. In the next picture, what we see? In the next picture, we see the rabbits and carrots. How many rabbits? The three rabbits and three carrots. In the downside picture, how many shirts and how many jean pants? In the third picture, we see the four shirts and four pants. And the fourth picture, we see the five razors and five pencils. And fifth picture, we see the four shoes and four socks. Okay, all of you understand these pictures. There are some numbers are there from 5, 3, 4, 5 and 4. So I will draw some pictures are there. In these pictures I will draw some shapes are there. In the shape, how many shapes we count here? In the first picture we draw some shapes. There are square and there are triangles. Okay, how many shapes? How many squares? Okay, we count. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many shapes of square? 5. Okay, and how many triangles? The triangles are 5. We see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 5 squares and 5 triangles. All of you understand how many shapes of square? 5. And how many triangles? 5 triangles. So see next one picture. There is a hexagon and there is a rectangle. Okay, tell me how many hexagons are there? There are 3 hexagons. Okay, we count here. 1, 2, 3. How many hexagons? 3 hexagons. And how many rectangles? 3 rectangles. So here, 1, 2, 3. All of you understand? How many hexagons? How many rectangles? How many squares and how many triangles? So in the downside pictures, you have to tell me how many circles and how many chalks are there. Okay, so first we count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many circles are there? There are 8 circles. But here are how many chalks? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is as many as? Yes or no? No. Because there is a 8 circles and there is a 5 chalks. So I will draw here 3 chalks. Okay? So see. Okay, so see here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 circles. And see here, how many chalks? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 chalks. This is the as many as there is 8 circles, there is the 8 chalks. So, 3 hexagons, 3 rectangles. 5 squares, 5 rectangles. All of you understand this chapter? As many as? So in your homework you have to draw some pictures of 5 5, any shapes of 5 and any shapes of 4 4 pictures you have to draw in your book. Thank you children. Master Jugata sir, in the pre-primary you know the numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I will take the chalks and read the numbers. Okay, this is the chalks. Okay, so I will take it out in my another hands. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. What we do? We doing the counting. What? We count the chalks. Again we count the chalks. First 1, okay, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. What we do? We count the chalks. Okay, we count the chalk. That means counting. So today we are going to learn about counting. Standard first subject, maths, counting.
Okay, students, all of you open your textbook, page number 22. In this page number 22, there is given a poem of counting the numbers. So, all of you open your textbook, page number 22, put the finger on that sentences. Okay, so I will read first and after that I will explain. So, first I will read. One little baby eating a bun. A little baby eating a bun. Two, little children go to the zoo. Two, a little children go to the zoo. Three, green parrots flying free. Three, green parrots flying free. Four, hungry pups want to eat more. Four, hungry pups want to eat more. Five, honey bees are going to the hive. Five, honey bees are going to the hive. Six, tiny nails Sony has to fix. Six, tiny nail Sony has to fix. Seven, a little drops are going to heaven. Seven, a little drops are going to the heaven. Eight, fat rats chase a cat. Eight, fat rats chase a cat. Nine, red ants walk in a line. Red ants walk in a line. So student, what we see in this poem? In the poem we see the numbers. How to count? In the first picture we see one little baby eating a bun. In the picture the little baby eating a bun. You know about bun? In the tea time we eating that bun. Next we see the two little boys are going in a zoo. In the zoo, you know about zoo. In the zoo there were many animals are there. Lion, tiger, giraffe, zebra. There are many animals are there. That time we call two. A little children go to the zoo. Next third line. Three, green parrots flying in a tree. In the parrots are in a tree. He flying in the tree. Okay. So we see fourth stanza. Four. Hungry pups want to eat more. In the puppies are very hungry for eating a milk. But there is no milk at that time. He very hungry. So he want to eat more. You want to milk more. That time we call it a four. Four hungry pups want to eat more. Next we see five. Honey bees are going to hive. Honey bees are going to hive means is going to eat home. Okay. Next we see six. Tiny nails Sony has to fix. Sony fixed the tiny nails in that cupboard. Okay, in that cupboard he fixed the nails. Okay, next see seven, little drops are going to heaven. The little drops are going to the heaven. How many are the seven. Okay, next we see there is a cat and some mice are there and they will run. So see eight, fat rats chase a cat. The cat is running the front of the mice, but mice chase the cat because he going to front side of this cat. Next see nine, red ants walk in a line. So see we have to count 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9. How many ants are there? There are 9 ants are there. So in the first picture we see how many boys? 1. So we listen here. 1. One little baby eating a bun. How many children is there? There is one child is there. Okay, next what? 2 little children go to the zoo. How many children are there? 2 children are there. Next, see 3 green parrots. How many parrots are there? There were 3 parrots are there. 1, 2 and 3. So we call it a 3. Next, you see, there is a hungry pups are there. He want to milk more. How many puppies are there? There are 4 puppies. How many puppies? 4 puppies. 1, 2, 3, 4. So next we see, 5 honey bees going to the hive. There are 5 bees are going to the honey. Okay, so see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Understand, student, all of you? 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So next we see 6 tiny nails Sony has to fix. So see, the Sony has fixed the nails in the board. So see here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Six nails are fixed in the that board. So next we see there is a drops. So we see 7 little drops are going to the heaven. Those are going to the heaven. How many are? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How many? 7. Okay, next we see 8 fat rats chase a cat. How many rats? We see, count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And cat is 9. So we have to see only rats. So how many rats? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 rats. So next one, see. 9. Red ants walk in a line. So ants is going to line. And he walk in a line. How many ants are there? There were 9 ants are there. So student, what we have to do? So we have to count the numbers. What we have to do? Count the numbers. How many numbers are there? First I will draw some shapes. Okay, so see. How many shapes are there? There is a 1. Okay, so we write 1. Next. How many circles are there? 2 circles. So we write 2 circles. Understand? 1 triangle, we write 1. How many circles? 2 circles. So we write 1, 2. So we write here 2. Okay, so I will draw 3 sticks. Okay, how many sticks? 1, 2, 3. How many? 3. So I will write here 3. Next we see erasers. Okay, erasers are otherwise sharpener. Okay, say how many are? There where we see, count. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many? 4. Okay? So there were how many? 4. So I will write the, birds. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So see here, how many birds are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 birds are there. Okay, understand all of you? How we count? How do we count here? Triangle is 1. So we write here 1. How many circles? 2 circles. So we write 1. First count and after that we have to write 1, 2. So we write 2. How many sticks are there? 1, 2, 3. So we write 1, 2, 3. Okay, so how many letters? 1, 2, 3, 4. So we write here 4. How many words? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we write here 5. Okay, so I will draw next shape. Square. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we count the shapes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many squares are there? There were 6. So we write here 6. All of you understand this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So after that we write again 7. 7 in the line we draw the sun. Flowers. Okay, how many flowers? So count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How many flowers? 7 flowers. So we have first we have to count and after that we have to write. Okay, so how many flowers? 7 flowers. Next, draw the grass. Okay, count the grass. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many grasses are there? 8 grasses. So we write here 8. So next what we do? Next we have to draw a 9. Okay, 9 means what we draw? We draw the rectangle.
5, 6, 7, 8 and 9.
So we have to count the rectangles. How many are there? So we have to count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. So we have to write here 9. So we count one triangle, we write 1. There are 2 circles, we write 2. There are 3 sticks, we write 3. There are 4 erasers, we write 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. There are 5 words, we write 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, after that we write 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And last one is the 10. Okay students, so see here there are some dots are there, so we count the dots 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. So we write here 10. So all of you understand, in the counting we see the numbers 1 to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. So students, all of you understand 1 to 10. So understand this part of this part counting in the poem here. Okay, in your homework you have to write this poem. Okay, and after that poem you have to write the numbers 1 to 10. 5 times you have to write this number. 1 to 10 numbers you have to write down 5 times. And first we have to write this counting number poem. Okay, so we have to write page number 22 and 23. Okay, so student, in the after chapter we see more or less. Okay, thank you students.
Hi student, myself Yuvinder sir. In the previous video we see the counting 1 to 9. So in this video I will tell you the homework. So we completed the homework. Okay, so next time in this video we see the more or less. More or less means many numbers and less. Many numbers means first we see. So all of you open your textbook. Okay, all of you open your maths textbook and put the finger on this pictures. Page number 24. And so see there some pictures are there. In the first picture there are some students and some chairs are there. So what's question? So see in the tick more. More means there are many. Which numbers are many? You have to tick right. Okay. So see, I will show you this picture. So you have to tick the correct. Okay. So this is the question. Tick the moral. Moral means big. Moral means many. Okay. So see here, how many students are there? So see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 students. And in the next picture, what we see? In the next picture, we see 4 chairs. So we count 1, 2, 3, 4. There are 5 children and 4 chairs. Which is the more? Chairs are more or students are more? The chairs are 4 and students are 5. The moral is the student. So we have to take the moral. So first in the first pictures we take the moral. So we tick the students. Okay. In this second picture, what we see? In the second picture, we see the less number. Okay. In the less number, we see there are some flowers and butterflies are there. So how many flowers and how many butterflies we count? Okay. So we count first a flowers. So first we count the flowers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 flowers and butterflies. We see the butterflies. 1, 2, 3 butterfly. 3 butterflies and 5 flowers. So which are the less? So see how many flowers are there? 5 flowers. And how many butterflies are there? 3 butterflies. So student, we see which is the less? The butterflies are less. So we have to tick here. Which is the less? We have to tick there. So butterfly is the less. So we tick here. So understand all of you which is the more and which is the less. So in the third picture we see, in the third picture there are some locks and keys are there. Locks and keys are there. So see how many locks and how many keys are there. First we count the locks. How many locks? 1, 2, 3. How many locks? 3 locks. And how many keys are there? So we count it. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 keys and 3 locks. So see the question. Tick the less. Huh? Less means less. Okay. So many number or less number? Less number means less. Okay. So see which is the less, locks or keys? The locks are less. So we have to tick lock. So we have to tick the lock. Next picture we see the kite and this is the, so see this is the kite and this is the, this is the kite thread. Okay, so which is the more and which is the less? So how many cats are there? So 4 cats. So we count first. 1, 2, 3, 4 kites. And how many threads are there? 1 and 2. So tell me which is the more, kites or thread? Kites. Very good. Kites are more. So student, all of you understand what is meant by more and what is meant by less. More means maximum numbers are there and less none. Less means minimum numbers are there. So we see the some pictures are, I will draw here. So in the pictures first we see the flowers and what we call lotus. Okay. So flowers and lotus. So in the first picture I will give the question. You have to take the lace. Okay. So you have to take the lace. Which one is the lace? How many flowers? 1, 2, 3. And how many lotus are there? 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 lotus are there. So which is the lace? Flowers are less because this is the 3 and this is the 5, and 3 and 5 is the greater and 3 is the lesser. So we tick here. Next, tick the more. Okay, so there are some dishes and there is some cups are there. So you have to tell me which are the mores. So we first count which is the more and which is the less. So first we count these dishes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many dishes? 6 dishes. Okay, so we count cups. How many cups? 1, 2 and 3 cups and 6 dishes. So what question? Tick more. So which is the more, cups or dishes? Dishes are the more. So we tick here. So next you see the, there are some balloons and there are some tubs. So I will give you some question. Tick more. So you have to tick the more. How many balloons? There are some balloons and tubs are there. So first we count balloons and next we count top. So first we count balloons. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many balloons? 6 balloons. And how many tops? 1, 2, 3. 3 tops and 6 balloons. So question C,
tick the moral. Moral means maximum are there. So which is the maximum numbers are there? The balloons are the maximum. So we tick the balloon. And these stops, what we not tick the balloon tops? Because they are those stops are very less. So that's why we tick the moral. So next we see that there are some fruits. This is the apple and this is the orange. Okay, so in the apples and orange, you see the I will give the question. Pick the less. Okay, so in this pictures, what we see in the pictures, how many apples are there? 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. And how many oranges are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The apples 5 and oranges are 5. Those are the, both are same. So we tick the less or more? No. So we cut the oranges to. So we have to tell you which is the less. So see here, how many apples are there? 5 apples. And how many oranges are there? 3 oranges. So which is the less? Apples or oranges? Oranges. So we tick the oranges. Okay students, all of you understand more or less? Okay, see the next page, in the page number 25. So you have to, there are some pictures and there are some circles are there. So you have to count these pictures and draw a line there. For example, I will tell you. In the page number 25, we see the count and match. So see, count and match. I will draw some pictures and I will give here some circles. So you have to count and match these circles. Let's see, I will draw some circles. Okay, so count and match. So see here some pictures and some circles are there. What we do? So we have to count. How many dishes are there? 1, 2, 3. So see here, where is the 3 circles? First one, 1, 2. How many circles are there? 2 circles. So see the next one, how many circles are there? 1, 2, 3. Okay, there are 3 circles. And how many dishes? 1, 2, 3. So we have to count and next we have to take a line and match it. So student, understand how to match it. So see the first we have to count the pictures and count the circles and match it. So next we see the cups. How many cups are there? 1 and 2 cups. So next we count. In the third number, we come to third number. How many circles are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. In the fourth one, see, how many circles? 1. Where is the 2 circles? Oh, first one, there is a 2 circles. And how many cups? 2 cups. So we first count. How many cups? 2 counts. How many circles? 2 circles. So we have to match this cup with the circle. Okay, so students see, there is one flower and where we see the one circle. So here is the circle. So we have to match it.
In the last one, you have to solve in your home. Last one is the ball is there. The remaining is you have to solve. Here is the four circles and here is the four balls. You have to solve in your home. So all the students, open your notebooks and write it all. Okay? So we complete the count and match and more or less. So there any queries are there, so you have to call me. Okay? Thank you, students.
I student myself even this sir. Okay, so in the previous video we see the count and match. In the count and match we join the pictures. So student, so see here there are many pictures are there. So first we see the chalk, short notebook, long notebook, duster, chalk box, compass box, pen, pouch. This is the mud ball. This is the pot. Okay, students, how do you see these pictures? Okay, tell me those pictures are same. Those here things are same or different, students? So tell me. Those pictures are, see here, chalk, short notebook, long notebook. So all of you see these things, okay? This is the chalk. This is the short notebook. This is the long notebook. This is the dust. This is the chalk box. This is our math textbook first, okay? And this is the pot. This is the mud ball. This is the pouch, this is the pen, and this is the compass. I have you seen these all the things, okay? Why I have seen these things? Because so today we are going to learn about one. One means pahla number. So see here all of you students, standard first, subject next, and one. Okay, there are many things, but things are double, triple, or quarter, or fifth. Those are things are the one thing. Chalk is the one. Short notebook is the one. Long notebook is the one. Duster is one. Chalk box is one. Our maths textbook is one. There is a one pot, one mud ball, one couch, one pen, and one compass box. Those are things are one thing. So today we are going to learn about one. O-N-E. One means pahla number. In our numbers 1 to 100, we see the first number. The first number is the O-N-E. O-N-E means one. So I will write here O-N-E. One. Okay, so today we are going to learn about this O-N-E. One. So students, all of you understand? One chalk, one short notebook, one long notebook, one duster, one chalk box, one maths textbook, one pen, one pouch, one mud ball, one pot, one compass box. So in this thing, we see there is one thing are there. Okay, all of your students, you see here. Okay, so in those pictures, there is a one thing there. Is it there? So there are many things are double things are here. Yes or no? No, there are no things are double. So all the things are single. Single means one. Okay, so all of you understand? One means pahla. One means number one. So I have draw some pictures, okay? This is the rope, ball, cup, bat, football, table, mouse, flower, stick and dish, okay? So those things are double, one, triple, okay? Those, I will draw here some things are there. So those things are one or double, those things are one. Okay, so see, in the first picture, there is a rope. How many ropes are there? There is a one rope. How many rope? One rope. How many balls are here? There is a one ball. How many girls are here? There is a one girl. Bat is one. Ball is, football is one. Table is 1. Flower is 1. Banana stick is 1. And dish is 1. So today we are going to learn about 1. In the number 1 to 100. First we see the number 1. In number comes to after 0. You know about 0. Okay? So all of you open your textbook. In this textbook we see some pictures. So all of you open your textbook and see the pictures. In the page number 27 we see the number 1. In the page number 27 there are some pictures are there. Their mother, boy, their home, there are lovely dog, pot and lamp. Okay, and there is a mat is there. So in this both in this picture, how many things are there? There are many things are there. So students, see carefully. So in this picture, which things are double? So all of you see, there is things are double or not? Okay. So in this picture, we see the all the pictures are one. It means single things are there. So there are double pictures, there are, yes or no, there are some pictures are double? No, there are all pictures are one. But in the window, there are some sticks, they are triple. So first we see, there is a mother. His mother is there, boy is there, dog is there, mat is there, pot and lamp. Okay? So in the first picture, there are many pictures or one picture? There is a one picture. That's why we write here one. So how do you write one? So see, there is a dash. Dash is there. So you have to take the pencil and draw this line like that. So I draw again. So all the students listen carefully. So I draw again. Write the first dotted lines. In the dotted lines, you have to complete dotted lines like this. Okay, this is the number 1. After that you have to draw one like this. Okay, after that you have to draw like this. First you have to draw like this. Okay, 1. After that you have to draw like this. So student, how do you understand? So in this picture we see here, there it is. So I will show you this picture. Okay, boy, dog, mummy, his, her mummy, next, mat, pot, lamp, window. Okay, there are pictures. In the picture we see that there one thing are there. So in the last, in the pictures we see there is a mother sitting in the sitting on mat. There is a boy standing in the road. Okay, so we have to complete how many mother is one. So we draw it here. One. How many boys are here? One boy is here. So we write here one. Next we, one boy here. So we write one. Next to see, dog is one and pot is one. So we write here. So see here, there is one dotted line. In this dotted line, you have to write the, take the pencil and complete the dotted line. So next picture we see the lamp and bed is there. So in the bed, we have to draw here, complete the dotted lines. Okay, so lamp is one and bed is one. So you have to take the pencil and complete the this dotted line. So students, all of you understand this chart, this one. Okay, so we complete here our first number one. So all of you understand one. So see here, some squares are there. In these squares you have to draw a one and complete it. It's your homework. In your home you have to complete in your textbook and notebook. You have to complete in your textbook and notebook. This dotted line, complete first you should start. This dotted line, one, and after that all the squares you have to draw the one. Okay? So students, all of you understand? Okay, in the next video, we see the two. Thank you. So students, you see it on the table. Okay? On the table, there were many things are there. So see here, color chalks, eraser, sharpener, chalk, pen, scale, notebook, mudpot, pencils, long notebook, short notebook, duster, chalk box, and textbook. How many things are there? There are many things, okay? Do you know there are things, but there are same things are there, okay? How many things? Many things, okay? To tell me which things are same and which things are different. So there is things, those are the same. So today we are going to learn about standard first subject math 2, okay? So see, first I will tell you about how many color chalks? Two color chalks, excellent. There are two color chalks, one and two. Okay, how many sharpeners are there? Two sharpeners, one and two. So see here, there are many things. There are two things are there. Those are the things are same. How many chalks? Two chalks. How many chalks? Two chalks. Okay. So see here, how many pens? One and two. How many pens? One and two. Two pens are there. How many pens are there? Two pens. Okay, see here. What is this? What is it? It is a scale. What is it? It is a scale. It is used for draw line, otherwise draw figure, otherwise diagram, human diagram, otherwise shapes with draw to draw. Use this scale. So how many scales in my hands? There are two scales in my hands. Okay. So see, what is it? This is a notebook. How many notebooks are here? There are two notebooks are here. What the use of these notebooks? We use these notebooks for writing words, letters, otherwise anything. We write in this notebook. Okay, how many notebooks are there? One and two. How many notebooks are there? Two notebooks. Next we see, what is it? This is a pencil. What is the use of this pencil? We use this pencil for drawing for any trees, any house. So this is used for drawing. Otherwise we draw letters, paragraphs. That time we use this pencil. In four lines we use a pencil. Okay, you know about that. Okay, this is a mud pot. This pot is made by our students. Okay, this is very nicely made. Okay, so see, this is our short notebook. Short notebook. How many notebooks are here? There are two notebooks, one and two. What is the use of these notebooks? We use it for writing. Okay, okay. So see, what is it? This is a duster. So there are two dusters. What is the use of these dusters? These dusters we use it for rubbing a blackboard. How many dusters? One and two. How many dusters? Two dusters. Next, okay, you know that. Yes, what is that? This is a chalk box. This is a chalk box. Okay, how many boxes here? One and two boxes are here. Okay. So see, there are two textbook, maths textbook and third maths textbook. So see here, there are two textbook. So we have to give one example. It's very exciting example. So I will call the Deepak sir and Rishikesh sir to come here. So see here, this is the Deepak sir and this is the Rishikesh sir. Okay, so please come here. How many they are? One and two. How many they are? Two. So we see number of two. So we are see here. Okay, so please go. Okay, so you know students about. So today we are going to learn about two. And yesterday video we see one number. Okay, so students we see chalk, sharpener, color chalk, pen, scale, long notebook, short notebook, mud pot, pen.
there. You see in the on the table, you see the two things are here. So all the students open your textbook, page number. Page number 28. In this page number 28, we see the picture. In that first picture, we see there is a cow. There is a cow and there is what is called that the cows. Cows milkman. So in this picture, we see how many cows are there, how many houses are there, how many trees are there, how many buckets are there, and how many grass are there. In this picture we see there are two things are there. So first we see the buckets. How many buckets are there? So see here, there is one bucket and here is bucket. Here is one bucket. How many buckets are there? Two buckets are there. So next we see the milkman. How many milkmen are there? Two milkmen are there. This is one and this is two. So there is two milkmen are there. So see here, how many cows are there? Two cows are there. So in this picture, there are two things are given. So students, you have to understand what I'm telling about that, because we teach about the number two. And previous video we see the number one. So today we learn about two. Two means two numbers. So all of you understand this. This is picture. Two characters, otherwise two things are given. In the next picture, so see here, how many cows are there? One, two. How many milkmen are there? One, two. How many grasses are there? One, two. How many houses are there? One, two. How many trees are there? One, two. And how many buckets are there? Two buckets. In the all the picture, there are same things but different given. For example, cows. How many cows? Two things are given here. So students, so see here in the first square, there is a dotted line are given for two. So student, take the pencil and in the see here, there is a dotted line given in the this square. So this is the dotted line. This is the two. So we have to draw a dotted line with a pencil. With the help of pencil. Take a pencil and complete this number two. Dotted line in the page number 28. So I will draw some pictures here. So see here in the first pictures, how many dishes? One and two. How many dishes are there? Two dishes are there. How many flowers? Two flowers. How many balls are here? One and two. How many sticks are here? One, two. Okay, tell me, what is it? What is it? In the morning time we drink it. What is it? This is a cup. In the cup we use the tea and we drink it in the morning. So next, what you see, this is the square box. This is a square box. We use it in the books, otherwise any other thing. We can use it for this, okay? So next, this is the row, okay? So see here, and what is it you know about that? This is a bat. We use it in a cricket. In our ground, we go and play with the bat and ball. So students, these all the things are the two. So students, all of you understand what we learn today? We learn today number two. All of you understand number two. So